The Fawkner family home of a notorious underworld figure has been attacked for the second time in less than a week. Thugs firebombed an elderly couple's car despite police patrols, with neighbours now worried they'll be caught in the crossfire.
This Fawkner neighbourhood was rocked by a series of blasts before flames rose above the roof of a family home. An elderly couple forced to evacuate their house on Major Road after a car parked in their driveway was firebombed at 3:15. They're the parents of underworld figure Muhammad Awada and the repeat targets of violent criminals. Neighbours are now on edge after a shooting at the same property on Saturday night when two men tried to force entry, blasting the front door with a shotgun.
To be brazen enough to do this in spite of the strong police presence the last few days, this is terrifying.
The car and front yard of the house was doused with a large amount of accelerant during the firebombing. A gas bottle was scorched. The arsonists were at the house for a minute before fleeing in a Toyota coupe. That vehicle was found dumped and torched just a few streets away.
Very scared.
Muhammad Awada was arrested in May in Perth. Police also seized 14 kilograms of methamphetamine and $10,000 cash. The 47-year-old survived a shooting at Coburg in 2017.
Police are yet to interview any suspects over the shooting, but they will contact Muhammad Awada to speak to him about why his family are being targeted.
Police have been making regular patrols on Major Road since the first attack.
Well, this is the scary thing. What's going to happen next?
Cameron Bowe, 7 News.